Good evening. Yeah, so I said I was gonna run at Helderberg Farm tonight, like a rain or shine, but have a look.
Fucking pissing.
Do some brinder bashing today. I'm scared of a bit of rain, right? Oh yeah, beautiful. Take that. Then you see the rain falling there in the distance. There. Oh, stunning. As well. Still rain. So glad I came to run now. Oh. Yep. So much better than sitting on the couch, right? So. This week coming, I've got the Jeep Warrior obstacle course on Saturday, which is a Black Ops edition, 15Ks of running, and 30 obstacles. Oh yeah, and then Sunday is just a 10K One Heart Trail Run at Blauwklippen for an awesome charity. Well, now a bit of hill climbing. All the way up till there. So yeah, Monday's epic trail running has got everything in. Even though it's only about 5-6k, it's worth getting out. There's rain, there's snails. Look at this. So many snails. Another one. Another two snails. Yeah, what I said, how many snails will I encounter before I get to the top? I've just lost count by 32. Crazy. It's so beautiful to see. It's dodging snails time. It seems like the rain is gone. Time being. is the rock garden. Woohoo! Gosh, I love these shoes. The Speedgoat 2s are amazing down those. Oh, so much cushion. Don't feel anything under my feet. Well, the rain is back again. Almost finished with my run. Yeah, that was epic. Woohoo! I've got the Winelands Marathon up in 3 weeks' time. So I'm trying to get the miles on the legs. Yeah. So, excuse me for the camera, so if he gets my face, but I'm dodging trees and twigs and all that. Yeah. Is it beautiful? Look at it. I'm just gonna go this way. I'm just gonna finish. Anyway, as I was saying, Winelands Marathon in a couple of weeks. I'm gonna get the miles on the legs for the next 2 weeks. Get as much as I can in. Because I haven't gotten that many miles in the weeks. I'm averaging probably about 30 a week now, which is useless compared to what I was doing before. So yeah, hope you guys like this run with me. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe. I just want to say thank you to everyone who subscribed and watched my videos. You guys are awesome. I'm hoping to share a bit of myself, about how I got into running, what motivates me, and all that. But until then, enjoy your training, keep well, until next time.